morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is IRC News, and I'm Joey Stephen, an authorized Canadian immigration practitioner, bringing out this data analysis on the number of applicants approved for Canadian permanent residence for NOC code 62010, retail sales supervisors, 6 years from 2017 to 2022, province of New Brunswick. Today is the 9th of September 2023, and I'm coming to you from the Polinsys studios in Cambridge, Ontario. The Atlantic province of New Brunswick accepted 8 permanent residents in this NOC code in 2017, 15 in 2018, 17 in 2019, 13 in 2020, 36 in 2021, and 56 in 2022. We are discussing Canadian permanent residence figures for NOC code 62010, retail sales supervisors for the province of New Brunswick. The total for 6 years until 2022 was 145. If you have experience in NOC code 62010 and hold the job title as a group retail sales supervisor, and you are interested in learning about the process of participating in Canadian federal or provincial immigration programs for this specific NOC code, or if you require assistance after being selected, we encourage you to reach out to us, myar.me/contact-us. Our team will be pleased to assist you in navigating the immigration process professionally. PNPs contribute to the highest number of selected applicants and targeting PNPs and employer-driven programs contribute towards the highest growth among permanent residence immigration program for skilled workers. AIP and RNIP are employer-driven programs. Actual application numbers are released in a separate video. This AIPP analysis video is brought to you by IRC News. Please subscribe to this channel for more Canadian job opportunities, data analysis, and immigration news. If you want to become a Canadian permanent resident, you can learn more by attending the free online YouTube videos, the links of which are now posted on your screen, polinsys.com/p. Your Canadian authorized representative also conducts a free weekly Q&A session every week on Fridays. For time and Zoom meeting credentials, please visit this website, or which you can see on your screen, myar.me. Please follow guidance from the Canadian government about who can charge fees for Canadian immigration services. The redirect link, which you can see on your screen now, polinsys.co/rep, will lead you there. If you want to obtain a free multiple approaches Canadian PR evaluation directly from a Canadian authorized representative, then myar.me/evaluationxx can assist you. Also, feel free to visit our social media platforms on Facebook, Instagram, or YouTube. From all of us at IRC News, and especially from your Polinsys team, we thank you for watching. If you like this news, please like this video. And if you want to receive notifications about more Canadian job positions, then please subscribe to this channel.
But life still goes on. I want some help, Polinsys, 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 by my side.